Hello, my name is Pablo Johan Reaction. Guys, today we are back with Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree Reactions. Today I was looking for new comments in the comment section to react to new games, and I found this in one of my last videos recommending to react to a thing called MESSMER the IMPALER from the Elden Ring. So I decided to react to more music of this game because I really want to play it, and also it's so different and so unique, this kind of music. And also really thank you for all the support in all my Elden Ring videos in the last like few months. Really thank you for all it. So because of that, I'm also gonna react to another team. This one, MESSMER the IMPALER. I don't know what to expect, guys. I'm expecting something really like strong, powerful, intense, a little bit dark maybe. But I don't know, guys. This is probably a boss fight, right, for the name. So okay, guys, let's go. Okay. So far it's not so like intense, but it's like a little bit dark with that chorus in the background. Okay. Really big transition. Okay, now turns a little bit dark, but really like it so far. Really like how there's like some like dark elements and light elements, you know, the soft and the strong ones. Really beautiful chorus. As I say, really like these themes that have like voices in the background. So there's a violin, okay. Really like those like percussion in the background. It's like so really similar to like some footsteps, you know, meaning that someone really important is coming. Yeah, I think so far my favorite part of this theme is the percussion. Sounds so definitive and like so like impossible, you know. Okay, some Star Wars Duel of the Fates like vibes, you know? A really beautiful violin, actually. I wasn't expecting this like a drastic transition, you know? Probably the second phase, because the transition was so like distinctive, you know. Really tense. Actually, this is one of the most like tenser themes I heard in the channel. But really like it. That voices, the violin, as I said before, that percussion, I think is one of the most perfect intimate percussion I heard. Mm-hmm. So this theme sounds so like definitive, like it's like maybe one of the last bosses of the game. You could compare to other themes I react. It's also powerful, but this one feels so definitive, I don't know why. It's quite powerful actually, really like it. Okay guys, that's it. I'm gonna say it, really like this theme. I think so far is one of my favorites. I react maybe like to 8 or 9 themes of this game, but each of them is like so like different but also so powerful, you know. This one, as I said before, my favorite part of it was all the percussion. The percussion was so perfect, like footsteps, you know, like maybe someone is coming for you. But also, if you know, like in the musician terms, the percussion is one of the most important elements because it like sets like the rhythm of the theme. Because it's maybe one of the most important like parts of the music, because it's the more like sounded, you know, because it's, you can hear always the percussion. Maybe it's not so like hidden like all of like elements. So maybe so it's because so important because it's like puts like the rhythm to the music. So actually, I'm really surprised with this theme. I really want to continue reacting to more music of this game, actually, guys. If you can recommend me now in the comments more music, it can be the DLC Shadow of Erdtree of the base game. I also really want to play the game, but as you can see, guys, I need more time. I almost like 3-4 months for like graduating from university, so I'm really happy about that because I'm gonna have more time, or maybe more time to work. But you know, for sure I'm gonna have more time. So. Really want to start playing most of the games I react on the channel, and also in the future I really want to start doing some live streams with the gameplay, so also reacting to the music with you guys. But it's like maybe some future, because right now I really want to focus on getting my title and getting like graduated from college, so maybe in 3-4 months I'm gonna start that plan. But okay guys, I hope you liked the reaction. As I said before, we like this theme, the percussion, the chorus is so like it's one of the most important parts of it. Really like it. Also really like this like divine two faces, because I don't know if like two faces, but you can really sense like a break and a cut like in the middle of the theme. So probably it's a transition to a new phase. And really like that, actually really like that. As I said before, these themes are so dark, so intense, so chaotic. The chorus is so perfect. But also without seeing the game, with all only the music, I can really feel like in the context, you know, like in the ambient, like really maybe running away from something or fighting a really really hard boss. Because for the comments I read in all my videos, this game is actually maybe not compared to Dark Souls, but like in the difficulties maybe somewhere there. I don't know. I really want to play it, but I don't know, guys. So I hope you like the reaction. If you like, actually, a like, leave a comment down below. You can comment more music. It can be more video games, anime. Elden Ring, why not? Really want to like react to more music of it. So I don't know, guys. Thank you for being here. Bye bye.